If you are thinking about buying a home, one of the most important things that you will have checked is your credit score. Hi, I'm Cherie with Cherie Steele Real Estate at Coldwell Banker Tomlinson. I have 7 tips to help you improve your credit rating. Tip 1, always pay your bills on time. This is obvious, I know, but sometimes a bill might slip through. So be proactive, especially on medical bills. They have a way of getting away from us and they come in so sporadically. You may see a doctor in January, but you may not get the bill till March or April. So watch them. Number 2, keep your credit card balances low. Use them for only specific purposes, like for getting gas or for going out to eat or something. It's easy to overspend when you're not laying out the cash. So make sure you watch how much you spend on your credit cards each month. Number 3, get rid of credit card purchases or credit purchases fast. Pay off what you charge each month. Or if you have a car loan, a motorcycle, or something that you have bought on credit, pay over the amount. If you're to pay 106, pay 110 or 120 each month. This will pay off your loan faster and it will improve your credit rating too. Number 4, don't close your credit card account. If you have too many, you can reduce your credit limit to like $25 and then use those only on specific things. If you do feel like you have to cancel it, if you close all of them at once, it can drop your credit score. So be prepared to wait an extra 3 to 6 months to have your credit score come back up. Number 5, check your credit rating. Go and open a credit report with www.annualcreditreport.com. Dispute any errors now. This way, they will have the 5 to 6 months to correct any errors, and you can go back, write letters, talk to the credit bureau, talk to a lender, and they will help you with this process. Number 6, study your FICO score. What's that? A FICO score is a credit score calculated with software from Fair Isaac Corporations. This is a 3-digit number based on the information in your credit report. Watch for my other video that explains the FICO score more. Number 7, keep your debt to income ratio at 30% or lower. I hope you have enjoyed these tips. Live where you love. Love where you live. See you on the next video. Have a great day.